find something that you can fix it for.
Well, how do you fix it?